So I'm NQ.
Hey boy.
And we're hitting up some dirt jumps.
I'm on the big bike today and Hugh's ripping the BMX for the dirt jumps. Don't know how that will go, but yeah. Yeah, I'm pretty keen to get a few clips.
Drink vodka, expose niggas, have triple exposés with my old bitches. My name is Chaz, I'm addicted to these flows and these hoes, Lord knows I gotta jump.
We tried up to the dirt jumps. Yeah, they're pretty sick. They're just hilltops and they've got bigger ones there and down there. But they're pretty cool. And I'm just gonna do some filming on these jumps here with the big cam. Yeah, hope you enjoy this little edit.
Say you know it, shit, go ahead and laugh. Know you tired of trying to hold it in. I said gas with the pen when I wrote it. You could overcome a toast on this plunging too potent in the west side, coasting with my mind wide open. My all-seeing eye on focus, you know it, bitch.
Kick a little something for the G's and hit the party.
But I'm gonna hit this now and film it for you so you get a bit of a hands-on on these dirt jumps. Yeah, it's pretty sick. That was actually so easy. I might get a bit more style off it now. I'll film that on the big camera. Sorry if those machines are going, but I want to get a bit better style. That still wasn't even good. I tried a little bit, but I'll get better. But it's probably not the best jump for style. That was a bit better, I guess, but I want to get some more clips up there, but we can't hit those two big sets because they don't work and stuff, but I'll for sure carry on and I might do them once they go on. Yeah. So Hugh just went down to the skate park that's down the road there because I don't think he was confident in hitting these because they're all rutted out and they're not really designed for BMXs and stuff. They're probably the shittest ones for BMX. Yo, this hip is actually pretty sick. I felt pretty tabled on that, but there.
I actually really want to try gap. I've seen guys do it before. So there's this little tiny line, so I'm gonna go from the corner of here to that roller. God knows how it's gonna work out.
That's so easy.
Yeah, nigga, that shit slap. Trent!